7 days, 14 days, 3 weeks, 4 weeks, 4 weeks to the wedding. Where's time gone? Where's Lia? Is she gone shopping again?
Steven, explain yourself. I just saw Paul Singh post this on your FB wall. Are you sure you want to change your order? You sure your wife is okay with that? And then 2 minutes later, I see Linda update her Facebook status. Ashu, what does? Do you also want to have lime juice to that order? Long me.
Is there a question?
I have told you 1,000 times. Do not get me angry. You cannot go and make these uninformed decisions without me.
I didn't recall doing it.
Do you want to score?
freely pouring all over my mouth and into my soul.
Is this what our marriage is gonna be? Like laksa? Mix here, mix there, mix with goodness knows what?
Yes, but wouldn't that be beautiful? One son will be called curry laksa, and then the other one will be called curry me, and they will be brothers in arms.
If you don't stop this nonsense right now, you'll be seeing this face whenever you walk through that door.
That's quite sexy. Quite sexy. This way we are all angry.
Angry? Who says I'm angry? If you don't stop this laksa talk, then I want to live in a bungalow.
Just work harder and make more money, Lord. Then I can afford to hire my own laksa specialist. Imagine the soothing scent our house soon possess of sambal, chili, and babao.
And my mother will move in with us. That will stop you and your noodle nonsense.
Simi noodle nonsense.
Yes, you heard me. My mother, your future mother-in-law, will live with us. That will whip you in shape.
I'm already in shape.
Thank you.